By the way, I was noticing those shoes look, are they new? Yeah, that's something I need to do tomorrow. I was going to go shopping today and pick up a pair of new shoes, but where did you buy those? At Hibbett Sports? Okay, great. Well, I'm going to go check it out. Yeah, I bought some tennis shoes there, not tennis shoes, basketball shoes for my daughter, and they were very nice, very knowledgeable. You like? Mm-hmm, yeah. So what, do you work out? You look pretty, you did P90X? You own P90X. You try, oh, insanity. My goodness. Well, that explains your fitness. You look awesome. So I'm actually affiliated with the company. I'm a coach. So that's what I do. I actually guide people through the fitness programs. I love it. It's the dream job. I mean, I feel like I'm living my dreams. What do you do for a living? Really? You teach over at Lakeside? Yes. No, I have a cousin that goes to Lakeside. Henry Bishop. Yeah. Yes, that's my cousin. Right. He's a very good basketball player. Do you have children? You do? What, do you have a boy? Oh, wow. That's great. One of each, huh? So, and your boy plays basketball too? Yeah, yeah. Well, my daughter plays for the girls team at Curtis Baptist. Mm-hmm. Well, we should get together, you know, sometimes and watch our children play sports. You know, you must live around here to be shopping. Yeah, you do. I do too. Listen, you know, I'm getting ready to pay up right now and check out of here. I'm so behind. But would you mind if maybe, you know, we got in touch again sometime? No? That'd be great. Okay. I've got my phone right here. We could exchange numbers, something like that. You know, okay, great. It's always good to make a new friend, right?